Greetings from the past, my fellow time travelers, and welcome back to The Sandman. My name is Ty, and I replayed everything, and now we're going to bed and hopefully pray the game doesn't crash again.
Now I lay me down to sleep. The Lord has
yes!
saved my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, the Lord I pray my soul to take.
Stupid. If that could put me to sleep, there'd be no trouble, now would there? Oh wow. Well, now she's sleeping. Something's weird. What happened to the clock? The wall clock stopped at midnight. Weird. I just changed the battery. Is it broken or what? This clock stopped at 12:02. What's this about? Do you want to wander around? I don't really know. Is that at home? No. What? What? I don't like this. Where? Where? And why? This clock stopped too? Maybe in here? Stop! I don't like this. But where? What? It's the old guy from next door! But what happened here? He's sleeping? Why out in the hall in the dead of the night? Wait, maybe... Did he trip and hit his head? Oh no! I have to call the ambulance! Why won't they answer? It's a 911 call! If I can't get through to them, what am I supposed to glean from them? Oh! I need to go and tell his wife! Excuse me? I'm the grandma girl from next door! Your husband's fainted in the hall! Excuse me? Are you in there, miss? It's not locked. It's wide open. Miss? Miss, get up, please! What happened? She's asleep too. What's going on? Something's weird here for sure. It's usually pretty noisy at night. Why is it so quiet tonight? Oh no. Reminds me of the Sleeping Beauty. Wow. Another person asleep on the ground. Why are they all sleeping like that? What the hell is happening? Is there anyone else awake? I wonder. Okay. There's a map of the town. Got a town map. Okay. Oh. And where are we right now? This is kind of confusing, you know? I don't see any cafes there. I'm going to figure this out later. So... Hello? A restaurant again? A bank, okay. What's this? A car for a company, okay. It's locked too? Okay. I just want to make sure I don't miss anything. There's the next person on the ground. Resting peacefully. A convenience store, okay. A baker. It's locked too. Hooray. I don't like this. Greenfield hates. Okay, now I know where we are. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked again. It's locked too. There's a well. And a shed. Ooh. Didn't expect that. A plastic container. Guns. Seems awful dangerous to just leave this lying around here. Yeah, I know. A wood box. A ladder. I can climb or something like that, okay. Okay, a water fountain. There's the trash bin again, but I don't think this is going to help us. Another restaurant. Oh, today's special is lasagna full of cheese and wedges. Hmm, that sounds good. Resting peacefully again. Barbar? Wow, barbar. Herder. What's this? Hello? Oh, okay. That's the school. Don't tell me it's crashed again. What? Why? Dude. Okay. Oh! I'm just saving this in case. Okay. A church. Hi. Is it that church? I wonder. Could be subway station. What's this? A beer garden. And another dude lying on the ground, resting peacefully. I can go in there. Why can't I go in there? Not sure what kind of shop, but it's locked. Okay. Herder. The question is, are we going over there or up? I'm going down there. So, guess that that's the subway. Oh, wow. Hi. What's that? Pause on, but not responding. Okay, there is someone over there. Oh, wow. You don't say, bro. Route map. So we need a passcode for this one. Interesting. Then what's this? Gershroll Hotel. Then going up again. Oh my god. I don't know what's waiting for. That was something I saw at Cafe. What? The chocolate cake here is delicious. Okay, I knew there's something over there, so I'm going there. Yeah. Oh wow, it's locked, really. But there was something there, like in the subway. Sand or dust moving around. What is this? A factory. Can't go up there. guess I can't go over there too. Nope. Then I go up again. Supermarket. Locked up tight. Locked up tight. The front door of an apartment. Okay. Ferdinand apartment. A company called GB Gordon and Chase. No! Didn't mean to. I wanted to check the other one down here. No! No! No way! No fucking way! No, it's locked! Why is it locked? No! Let me in there! Oh my god, that's cool! That's an amazing Easter egg! Oh my god! That's the apartment from the Crooked Man! Oh, that's amazing! And yes, I can be hyped up by a horror game. Shut up. A bookstore. Hello. What's up with this dust? Uh-huh. Is there anything in here? Children's book. Stop the game. Okay. A book lays on the floor. What? The vengeance of hell boils in my heart. Death and despair flame about me. If Sarasto does not through you feel the pain of death, then you will be my daughter nevermore. Disowned may you be forever, abandoned may you be forever, destroyed be forever all the bonds of nature. If not for you, Sarasto becomes pale. Hear God's revenge, hear a mother's oath. What? I think I've read this before. The magic flute, was it? I know, wasn't there heard about that tale? So, what's this? A register. Is it okay to leave the door wide open when there's a cash register here? I don't think so, but it's like this, so what can you do? Locked again. But at least we're finding stuff. And there's a hotel again. Mm-hmm. Everything is locked, everything is shut, and we can't do nothing about it. Okay, there's someone else, and yeah, I thought like, oh. Resting peacefully, the hospital. I don't even want to go near a hospital at night, yeesh! Okay, then stay outside, boohoo. Cheek. Is there at least anything we can, I don't know, use or open? Wait. Oh, okay. This just gets weirder and weirder. All the people I've seen are asleep on the street. What in the world is going on? I can't move. I can't move. Sophie. Oh my god, this is epic. I can't believe it. But guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel. If you're already subscribed, click on the notification bell down below so you get notified when I upload my videos. Share us on Twitter and on Facebook. And guys, I will see you in the future or back in heaven, I guess. High five! I love this game already.